Hi, you ever have trouble getting a light bulb out of a socket and have it break off or some such thing? I have the cure for you. All you have to do is just rub it in your hair like so. A little bit of oil that you get off of your hair will do. Now, that light bulb will never have trouble getting back out because it's got a little bit of oil in there. Not so much that it will drip down, just enough. Now, for you bald people, I don't know. Too bad.